To then going to show how you can add new app icons to the home screen automatically in Nubia Pad 3D. So now first up, hold the finger on the display and choose home settings. Now look for the add app icons to the home screen switched on. And from now all of your all of your fresh install apps shall be placed on the home screen automatically. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.